Hey guys, welcome to the Stream Spacer. Welcome back. I've been here before. We are coming live from our mostly set up new setup. Anyways, we're jumping more into some Rebirth. We're going to probably be back kind of doing this as the more regular format. But we'll be online to do some the Fortnite Battle Pass review because the new season is out and we definitely want to go over it. I played a little bit of it and I gotta say I'm enjoying it. It is actually pretty exciting. In addition to this, our gaming adventures video and the gaming pickups video, those are gonna go live later today, so you know, keep an eye out. So let's without further ado, let's kind of jump into this one though. And also our classic Final Fantasy VII stream is gonna continue. Because now we're getting to the tail end of this one, so we can start making our way through that one. I want to get to where I am right now so I can get Vincent, but also get Yuffie on the way, because once you have those two characters, I mean, they're the secret characters of the game, and you don't get them unless you do specific things. And there is a point where you can miss them, so... The Long Shadow of Shinra! Like an Egyptian god or something. Yeah, so we activated this Nibelheim Tower, and let's get down. This fight was ignorant as hell. I don't know if their creatures are here anymore, but there was, like, wolves and a zoo for, like, with, you know, a giant bird. These poison cap things, and if, like, you activated every single one of them, like, they would just gang up on you. But I was thinking where to put the camera interface because that corner ain't good. Back to the bottom of the hill, see if I can get into Odin's shrine. It'd be nice to have one before I even meet Chadley in this area. I wonder what's going on over there. Like a reference to like an older gamer or something. Weird cricket thingy.
That's over.
That seems like something we have to come back for. This owl is being like super pushy. It's like, you need to go find this life spring thingy like now, and I don't care what else you're doing. I don't care if you want to save the world. There's a life spring over here. It's like there's another settlement that needs my help.
Yeah. It's on now. Pushing it.
Here goes. Can you take over, please?
You like
so it's my turn? One more shot! Was that something happen? Too much? This one's for you! Get him! This is where you roll. Sorry about that. One more shot! Gotta go for it.
I thought you were saying something. Really. This is acceptable. This is true. Probably true. Oh, it's not accessible right now. Come on, little chocobo. Where are we going?
Checking the warehouse. Is it just me? Or have
you... I'll take shipping duty any day. Well, for looking after our patients.
The gecko seems to be panicking. I'm not panicking.
Take shipping duty any day.
You do this all the time. Hi, Nacho. Little gecko on my... Hello. She poops on me, you're cleaning it. Figuring out what she wants to do. Like, I don't normally get put on this here, but nope, there we go. Glitch? You seem fairly comfortable. It's like, you're warm. I think I'll stay here. I have to look at the chat history, because I have no idea what that person just said. Please don't be a bot. No, wait, what? I didn't see that. Fine, I'm still on. No, they're both on. Oh, I mean, well, we have a Discord specifically for interaction there, so it's in our bio on YouTube. If you go to Pioneer Space 74, so I'm not gonna not do any like personal ads. Sorry. The Choco buddy. Get back here. Get real.
Wait, what? I thought.
Cloud, look at this. They rebuilt the whole village.
Don't scare me like that. Thought Cloud might have lost it again. I mean, I thought he got us lost, because it looks different. So, who do you think rebuilt it?
Shinra.
Never mind all that. We've got a terminal to find.
Huge abundance of these guys. There are so many of them.
Good sir, I am a proud employee of Shinra Resorts, and since I was nearby, I thought I might pop in and check something on the company database.
And your companions?
Oh, them? They are...
I used to live here until, you know...
I see. And are you aware of what Nibelheim is now?
Nope. No idea.
5 years ago, Shinra assumed direct control over this village. It now serves as a treatment center for Mako poisoning. All property rights have been transferred. If that's why you're here, contact special facilities at corporate. They'll be able to help you.
Very helpful. Thank you, sir. Ah, but the database. I'll not be a wee minute.
I'm sure you're eager to see your hometown, but please, don't stay too long.
everywhere you look. You don't really think that all these guys decided to get up and shuffle over here of their own accord, do you? Of course not. This is Shinra's doing. First, they raise a whole village because it suits them. Then they build a fake one right on top of it. We can't let those corporate bastards keep getting away with this shit. We gotta do something, right?
Not much we can do.
That shit right there is how they manage to take over the world. They make you beat yourself. They keep telling you you're powerless, and eventually you start believing it.
Question. This always been here?
Yeah.
It totally screams, climb me, doesn't it? So, let's give the poor thing what it wants and see the sights.
Hey, don't just...
To look at this place, you'd never know.
Yeah.
So, which one's your house?
That one.
Aww, looks cozy. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said that.
Nah, don't worry about it. It's all new to you. That building right there is the inn. Where I stayed 5 years ago. You got the town hall. The general store. In that there? Tifa's house.
So let me guess. This is where you kept lookout.
Huh?
Come on, you never came up here hoping she'd wave?
What? No way. I'd never do that.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna head down.
Think I'm good where I am. I'll see you later. If you don't mind, I'd like to be alone.
Are you angry?
Mm-hmm.
At me?
Not at you. At everything. Must be nice. To have a friend you've known since you were a kid. Someone you can say, remember the time when, to. Someone you can reminisce with. I don't have anyone like that. And it feels like I'm being taunted for it. Which stings. More than it should. That is why I want to be alone. Plus, I might take it out on you, and I don't want that.
I don't mind.
Well, I do, and it'd only make me feel worse. Thank you, though. Really. I'll be down in a bit. See you then.
Thank you. certainly don't look ill. Passing through, I take it? If you are feeling unwell, though, you'll have to wait.
Just the same thing we did yesterday. You're good to go. See you tomorrow.
This is where we care for the patients. We provide checkups, treatments.
You might have noticed how some of our patients have number tattoos on their arms. You know... I never understood it. Why'd my dad go into the reactor? Why chase Sephiroth? Thought about it ever since waking up in Corel. It just seemed like such a bad idea. I mean, what did he think he was gonna do? Fight a famous war hero and win? Well, he didn't. But after moving to Midgar, after making a life for myself, I finally realized where my dad was coming from. He was angry. And he'd had enough. Everything he'd worked so hard for had been destroyed in an instant. All that he'd built for himself, for us, gone. Sephiroth had burned it to the ground. That's why he went, even though he had to have known how it'd end.
I see.
And like him, I took my pain, my grief, everything I was feeling. I took it all and turned it into anger. Anger that led me to Avalanche. The problem is, anger doesn't last. So when Avalanche started to become more violent, there wasn't enough left to hold back the fear and the doubt. It was taking a toll. Then you turned up.
Have I helped you get through it at all?
Yeah, you have. If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't have had the courage to come back here. A lot's happened, but now that we're here, I know this was the right decision. Because now I know they rebuilt everything, tried to sweep what they did under the rug and pretend it never even happened. But I won't let them. I can't. Sephiroth and his cruelty. Shinra and their lies. I'm sick of all of it.
Why not visit some of your old haunts while you have the chance? You never know, you might remember something nice.
Someone with
brains. Beans. Blood.
Damn it, Dale.
No, Dale. Leave the man alone. I can play Queen's Blood with you, if that's what you want. I'm so sorry. This is Dale. Actually, I don't suppose I'm not the best player.
Oh, man.
Thank you.
Damn it, Dale. Guy's name is Dale. I'm sure if those kids could read, they'd be really upset right now.
Oh wow! I don't think that, I've ever seen
that's probably pretty spot on, honestly.
I don't know you.
That's enough, Dale. Thank you so much for taking the time to play with him.
You might have noticed that some of our patients have number tattoos on their arms.
Just beat a crippled band at Queen's Blood. I feel pretty proud of myself right now.
Denying it. You're slacking off because you want to play Queen's Blood. The name's Turner. I say, screw work. You'd be hard-pressed to find anyone who's better at it than me. Prepare yourself.
He's French. Now, of course, my crawler has come through. So the crawler card would have been probably the most useful in that scenario. I'm getting used to some of the new cards that I put in the deck, and I'm going to say they're kind of messing me up a little. Trying to overtake sub end spots so that he can't fucking take them over. Come on.
Thank you.
Okay, that's dumb. I didn't forfeit, I just passed the turn. They give you have moves to make, it shouldn't let them do that.
Thank you.
Anyway. Take away all his options. Falron.
Impressive. I didn't think you could wait. Could you be... But I devote all my time outside of role... Oh, I see. It was an honor to have played with you. I hope I'll have another chance someday.
This area's off-limits.
Can I at least get... Unfortunately, we're not in a position to assist travelers.
Fine, if you're that desperate to buy something. It's nothing personal, but you shouldn't come back. You used to live here a long time ago, right? We'd appreciate it if you didn't cause us any trouble. This isn't your home anymore. Remember that, all right? Fine, if you're that desperate to buy something. It's nothing personal, but you shouldn't come back.
They're really eager to, like, stop me from coming back, but they
you
don't want
to
me
live
to care.
Here a long time ago, right?
We well, that guy in Star Wars just doesn't
trouble.
Like Luke. I'm sorry. He doesn't like you either.
Isn't your home?
Yeah, I got it. Jeez.
many more. Remember that, all right?
I know. They can't survive without us looking after them, but...
Hey, I get it. Like, why even bother?
There. Just relax. Nothing to be afraid of.
I'll bet you're dying to hear about mine. Am I right? What? Not interested? I'ma tell you anyway. She's real pretty. No, beautiful. Kinda depends on the angle. She's just great to be around.
She from Midgard?
Yep, real city mouse.
Together as soldiers. You were here with me 5 years ago. You came with me on the mission.
Alright, so now he remembers Zack's name, so shit's gonna get real pretty quick here.
I can't believe this! Oh. I should have known.
Let me guess. Limited doesn't cut it.
Nope. But all is not lost. Excuse me, good sir. Would you be so kind as to grant us entry into Shinra Manor?
Don't you have clearance for that?
Oh, if only. I'm but a wee bottom feeder. Barely have clearance to use the bathroom, me.
Be that as it may, I can't let you in there myself. You'll have to ask my boss instead.
Meaning the deputy commissioner? Or the commish himself? Let's meet and greet.
Deputy Commissioner Murasaki is up at the reactor, conducting an inspection for corporate. He's due back the day after tomorrow, but he hasn't been in touch to confirm. Could be he needs more time.
We can't afford to dilly-dally.
Then we'll just have to track him down.
Agreed. Thanks for all the help, Al.
To wear yourself out. Let's take a little break and try again.
So, you're headed to the reactor, huh?
Headed to the reactor? No luck at Town Hall, I take it?
Gotta get a key card. A guy named Murasaki has it, but he's inspecting the reactor.
Well then, you'll need a ninja to accompany you. I'm coming with.
Me too.
Really? You sure?
Ask anyone around here. I'm the best there is.
All right.
You sure you're gonna be okay?
We're going on a hike and getting a keycard. How tough can it be?
You'll still be gone for a while. Sure there's nothing you need to take care of?
I'm putting you in charge of provisions. then make it snappy. My materia needs me.
You bricks just went in, you know. Might shave some time off the trip.
Sounds like a plan to me. All right, reactor word ho!
Survey team. It appears they were ambushed.
By Wutai?
Indeed! And so it begins.
Hurry it up already!
Is that the new bridge I see up ahead?
Then big up. Eva.
In Fate's hands now.
remember what happened here. Yet to Zack. Bridge broke. He fell, got swept away by the current. I think he's dead. You never forgot, did you? That's why you've been acting weird.
Didn't want to upset you. That's all.
Zack was my friend. How could I just forget him like that? Degradation. It's hollowing me out, bit by bit.
You're wrong. You remembered, Cloud. It'll be okay. It will. I know it.
Thanks. You gotta tell Aerith about this. She deserves to know what happened.
Yeah. Yeah, she does. But let me be the one to do it.
Why?
Because she and I are close, you know?
Hey! Are you two done yet?
Yep. Be right there.
Let's just keep this between the two of us. Promise?
On you.
Let me
down. Hey. Jesus. 1600 one shot. That's not bad.
Not waste any time. Mako, this thick is dangerous. Mako Spring.
Wait, so this whole thing's materia?
Wow, it's so much bigger.
Naturally formed materia. And look at the size of it. Astounding. For the Mako energy to condense into something like this, it must have taken an eternity.
Hey, we should get out of here. All this Mako's making me queasy.
Yeah, me too.
Don't hold that. Going in, no. Are you sure we're going the right way?
We're almost there. Once we get past this part, then...
Come on. Let's find another route.
No need to worry. I've already found one. More climbing, but hey. Legendary.
sloppy. Let's hustle. You're mine.
A sucker!
Let's do this.
We're just like done that. Here.
You know, I can't say I've ever taken this route before. You gonna be okay, Yuffie?
Oh yeah, no problem. This is nothing compared to what we got in Wutai. Like the massive sculpture of Dachau, carved into the face of this one cliff. Ninjas have to scale.
Dude, we got a new sword. What doing? Oh, that's sick. That's I like that. That's actually extremely handy. That's going to put parries on a whole other level when we're dealing with summoning fights. Because we could do Arise, which is basically just auto-revive. So instead of having to wait for somebody to revive, or like running out of characters that can do it, if they've already got it on them, then they'll just come back. Nice.
Yeah.
Waiting?
looking for a guy named Murasaki, right?
What about him?
It's just, his name sounds sort of tight.
I'm sure plenty of your people immigrated to Midgard before the war. Some of their kids and grandkids probably work for Shinra.
Oh. I never thought about that before.
Gotta be a way to get down.
Don't overdo it.
Yeah,
I'm through with you.
Unstoppable. Not now. All right. I got it. Okay. Yeah. Baseball. Keep it up. We're done.
Come on.
Okay.
Whatever.
There. Bring it. Finish it. It's all you learned your lesson.
Nothing like me.
That's so much in common, you'd be best buds. Just saying, it's never
you're too late to join the cause.
Think you'd like the wood could bring the whole gang even. We'll start our own spec ops unit. The Yuffie Recon Patrol! Shinra will be afraid to even speak our name. They'll stand in awe of the fair ninja who leads her loyal minions and tremble in fear when they see the wire piece coming in hot. People will be banging down the door to buy our film rights. Your stunned silence says more than words ever could. I knew you'd be on board.
Please shut up.
Did Command call it off? Why didn't anyone tell me?
Aren't we in the middle of a ceasefire, though?
That's what they say. Still, doesn't mean we are. And it makes no difference to them either way. Come on. We gotta find Murasaki.
Right. This is it. There's no turning back. I should have been here. Should have done something for them.
You've done tons for us. Remember that.
Whatever.
Don't overdo it.
You won't regret this.
Oh my god.
That thing must have done this.
I doubt it. They were shot.
Our guy.
We need to check the inside. There might still be survivors.
Yeah.
I don't see anyone.
You okay?
Yeah.
And there. Huh? Kate Sith?
Ah, Yuffie.
And where might you be?
Back room off Mako storage.
You?
Town hall still. Thought I might be able to do something from here, so I tried accessing the reactor terminal. Anyway, did you find Murasaki?
Yeah, we did. He died in a skirmish with Wutai.
He... what?
Then we don't have much time. We have to reach the terminal in Shinra Manor before word gets out. You've got the key card, right?
Yeah.
Good. Then slot it into the console. I'll work my magic from here. Should have that gate open before you know it. Yes! Get in there, my son! I'll go ahead and look for the terminal. See you there.
Meet at the manor. Got it.
Cheerio!
See ya!
Let's go.
Well, you heard them. Time is of the essence. We need to find that terminal, ideally before they get back.
Yes, sir.
You stay behind and wait for them. Once they arrive, you can put that nose of yours to work. Follow our scent right to us. You gotta admit, you're the best one for the job.
I will concede you have a point.
Then let's get a move on.
Pulled out all the stops decorating this place. Definitely seen better days, though.
Ah, what's a few cracks between friends? It's almost 50 years old.
This can't just be a fancy house.
I'm gonna go out on a limb and agree with you there. The village is practically drowning in a sea of black robes, after all.
So what if it is?
Well, it would add weight to the rumor that Hojo used to conduct experiments here.
Doubt it's just a rumor.
Thank you.
creepy.
This a kid's clubhouse?
Oh, I think it's a bit more dangerous than that. But nae bother, I'll protect you.
Hello, and welcome to Shinra Manor.
Hojo.
I don't know what it is you hope to find here, but I'm afraid this facility has been abandoned for some time. Everything of value is gone, but please feel free to poke around.
Ah! It's not him, just an AI caretaker.
That said, this facility has always had a place in my heart. I must insist that you leave it in the condition in which you found it. And with that in mind, I won't keep you any longer. Thanks for dropping in.
That was a sore one. Don't walk into the light, Barrett!
That shithead is gonna get it.
I think we're trapped in here.
Like rats in a cage. No squeezing through those bars.
Huh? That duct, however, might just fit a cat. Sit tight, I'll have you out in a jiffy.